In this video, we're exploring the menu features available with the NObreath FeNO Monitor. We've already covered time and date. The second menu option is the test log. Here you can see a history of all the NObreath FeNO Monitor readings. This log stores up to 250 previous readings. Press the back arrow to return to the menu or the home icon to return to the home screen. The next menu option allows you to change the PIN number. Each NObreath device PIN is automatically preset to the code 0000 at manufacture. It is highly recommended that you change this PIN to a four-digit number that you'll remember. To change the PIN, press the Change PIN icon from the settings menu, and you'll be prompted to enter the current PIN. Enter your four-digit code and press Next to continue. Enter a new four-digit PIN and press Next to continue. Re-enter your PIN to confirm the new four-digit code and press the tick to save. If at any point you change your mind, press the back arrow to return to the previous screen or the home icon to return to the main screen. If you have forgotten your PIN, please contact Bedfont or your local distributor to reset it. The fourth menu option is the ability to enable or disable the PIN function. As the NObreath can store patient data, it is recommended that the PIN is enabled to keep this information secure. When the PIN is disabled, a circle with a line through it will be displayed over the padlock icon, like so. To enable / disable the PIN, press the padlock icon once. You'll be prompted to enter your four-digit PIN to confirm this. The next menu function allows you to change the on-screen flow meter or motivational guides. Press the flow meter icon and select either the adult or child breath test mode that you wish to change the flow meter for. Both profiles have four on-screen motivational options: a purple car, a red car, a dial, or a fish. Select the desired flow meter and press Save to confirm your new choice. Press the back arrow to return to the menu or the home icon to return to the home screen. The next menu option is the ambient test mode. This will be covered in Chapter 6. Pressing the next arrow at the bottom of the menu brings you to the second page. Here you can toggle the brightness up or down by pressing the arrows. Enable or disable Bluetooth by pressing the Bluetooth icon, or view the Bluetooth PIN. Press the back arrow to return to the menu, or the home icon to return to the home screen. At the bottom of the screen, you can also access the service area. This part of the NObreath is covered in the service manual. Please contact Bedfont or your local distributor to obtain a copy. Now that we've explored the NObreath, it's time to learn how to take a FeNO test with the NObreath in Chapter 4. Thanks for watching.